Grizz! Can't believe you think I'm just some whiny guy. I'm not whiny. Anyone who wants to see crying is a weakness. Take a good hard look in the mirror. I am way more crowbar than you'll ever be. Wait, what the? Where am I?
Toilet water temperature, 61 degrees.
Grizz, what am I looking at?
You are looking at tomorrow's toilet today. I mean, this toilet has everything. Bluetooth, seat warmer, daily horoscope. It even has a water fountain. All those times you were using the upstairs bathroom, I could have been down here. Why would he hide this from us?
Oh, yeah. I wonder why a brother would hide something.
What are you talking about?
Konnichiwa, Ice Bear-san.
I can't believe it! Why have you kept this bathroom from us? Explain this.
Explain to Ice Bear.
Hey, what are you doing looking through my private photos?
Not now, Pan-Pan. Gotta get to the bottom of the secret bathroom mystery.
Oh, that's funny. I thought my name was Pando. I saw your precious movie where you make me look like a clumsy, whiny sidekick.
Oh, I can explain. It's simple, really. That's not you.
That's Pando. You're Panda. Big difference.
Wait, what are you doing looking through my stuff?
I found it on the floor of your room, which, by the way, is the grossest place I ever been to.
It's not gross, it just has character.
That doesn't make sense.
Well, your face doesn't
sense.
No, Ice Bear. Where's Ice Bear?
Super
Two Bear Tuesdays,
Where'd you learn that, Pan?
Where's Ice Bear?
You're acting like a big dingle.